got here 8 years ago, it was a program that only averaged about 10 wins a season. And you know, we've been really fortunate over the last 8 years to have seven really good years. We've won 19 or more games. You know, we talk a lot about the tradition that we've had the last 8 years. You know, beat several Division I teams in USC and the University of San Francisco. Had a couple other near Division I wins. I think there's a lot of things that make, you know, Fresno Pacific unique. One's the fact that you're part of a community where, you know, people are really willing to invest in you and to care about you. And we just talk about a lot about how if they come here, they're going to play for a staff that really cares about them, and really loves them, and really wants to, you know, invest in them as people.
Well, for me, it's been good just to get back into basketball because I set out for like 6 years. So just being able to come to a program, had like a family kind of vibe, was something big for me.
I became a coach because the people that had the most impact on my life, you know, we're coaches. And so for me, is, you know, being in charge of the program, I hope that these guys are able to see God's love and how I interact with them. Does that mean I'm going to be perfect? Obviously, absolutely not. You know, when they leave here, I want them to leave with a good experience and also know that they were cared about and they were loved about.
Just the school in itself and the people around, they're very supportive and, you know, welcoming. So it makes you feel like you're wanted.
When you know, people come through our program, we want them to leave a better person than when they came here.
I actually came to a couple camps here, basketball camps, and I really liked the school, so it was really close to home, and it's a Christian school. So I thought, I can go to school, play basketball, and it's a Christian school. Like, it had definitely three of the things I was looking for in a college.
One of the biggest selling points for me as a head coach when I came on campus was everyone wanted to know about women's basketball, wanted us to be successful, and cares about our program. And that was the first thing I went back and told my family, was that this was a place that we can be successful, not just for basketball-wise, but as a community and as a family. Our expectation since day one has always been to get better as a program and as a player, that we wanted to, every time we came in on the court, give everything that we can. I think that we've seen that pay off in the long run, that we've gotten better every single game.
I think ever since the beginning of the year, the first day of conditioning, we knew it was going to be a different season. This is a different coach. It adds a new meaning to what we're doing. It's not just, oh, we're playing games and we're just going to be done. But there's a possibility that we can move farther. And seeing that this isn't just going to be this year, it's going to lead into the years following.
I think that I got really lucky. This is a great group of girls. All 16 of them get along. They are all here for the same goal, is to win basketball games. But on the court, off the court, they really are just a great group of young women. We want to continue to bring high-quality student athletes to Fresno Pacific that are going to be successful as basketball players, but also as students and in the community. That we have a great base right now. We want to continue to grow and build on that.